Hi everyone, my name is Quinto and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I will be giving my reaction to the song from Azerbaijan, and it's Sona Azizova. Yeah, with the song One of Those Days. I really like the title already. I'm really excited to listen to the song from Azerbaijan because they didn't participate last year and also not the year before. They participated last in 2018 with a really great song, in my opinion. So I'm really excited to see what kind of song they will bring this year to the contest. I really hope they will bring in another quality song and that way they will get a great placing with it. I'm really excited to listen to it. So before I'm gonna start, be sure to give a like and subscribe down below if you haven't done that already. And without further ado, let's go with the reaction. Ooh, I really love those visuals already. Wow.
Hush, love, I know it hurts sometimes.
Ooh, really strong voice.
Nobody sees you. Just know that I see you. Come, love, just breathe and dry your eyes.
Ooh, I love this vibe.
I wish you could see you the way that I see you.
Really great voice. Really great song, really strong. This music video is beautiful. Great building up. Yeah, it's great. I really like it. It would be cool if they do like something like this on stage as well. I mean, it sounds like a ballad I already have heard before, but I'm gonna lie. But I don't know, something, it's really powerful. And of course, the Azerbaijan language in it makes it special.
Hey, just one of those days.
Great key change. Her voice is really mature. She's a really great voice. I really like that song. This is a really strong song. I really hope they will do great with this one. I really loved the music video. I really loved her voice. Her voice was really powerful. I really hope she can deliver that those vocals live. That would be really cool. And I really hope they do like something like this with the staging as well. I think that would look really cool. Yeah, a great song. I didn't expect such a powerful song from Azerbaijan. So I'm really excited to see what they will do on the stage. There are still two songs I need to react to, Kazakhstan and Armenia. Kazakhstan is already kind of released, but the song they, like the version they will go to Junior Eurovision isn't out yet. Because there was a tie And so they have to release the version they will sing at Junior Eurovision. So I'm waiting on that version to react. And with Armenia, of course, I'm still waiting for that song as well. So stay tuned for those last two songs. And then we will have all the songs participating this year. I think this is a really strong year so far. So yeah, I'm really excited. What do you guys think of the song from Azerbaijan? Please let me know down in the comments. Thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!